2-week boredom train. No major issues with him. They just want to have some good manners underneath him. He should know some basic commands, so let's see what he can do on day of drop off. Luca, come. That's something. That's a good sit. That's a good sit. Hey, yeah. Hey, yeah. That was very good. Nope. Come. Good job. That's very good. Luca, come. No. Good sit. Yes, that's a good job. You have lay down? Lay down. Very good. Good job, Luca. So as you can see, he knows some commands, but the minute I move, he moves. Check back with us in 2 weeks and see a brand new dog. Come on.
With him, he's been so much better at sitting. He listens when we say come, and when taking him on walks outside, he's much less distracted.